This dog's got the right idea. I don't know about that, but
it's raining, it's wet, as you can see. That ute's going nowhere until tomorrow. We've secured a job on a mobile outsourcing app, which I wouldn't recommend anyone doing. They take 22% of the gross figure. I haven't even seen photos of this place. I find that most people that advertise jobs on there don't put photos. People still bid on them. So I want to see what it's like. This one's described as a jungle. It's two neighbors that want to get them done. They're both meant to be jungles. So I don't think it's going to be worth it financially. The bid price was 240, and I think that gets me 185 or something like that. Let's go and check it out.
Great. As promised, we've got a jungle. Knee-high kaikuyu grass, very thick, all the way around the yard, all the way up the side. The yard's not massive at least, as you can see, but it is very, very long. We've got our work cut out for us. This isn't even the worst one. The other yard is worse than this. I'll show you that halfway through the video when I get to that yard. This is out the front. I didn't have time to put this in the video. There's a lot of edging here, so that'll be the next video. If you want to see that, subscribe for that. But let's get into the main stuff. That was wild, really wild. Really long, really thick.
Oh.
What's going on here? Okay, so this is the nightmare one. This is even longer and thicker, more kaikuyu. By the end of this one, I was questioning my existence. Didn't know what I was doing there. It's just, I did the best I could. Unfortunately, that kaikuyu, when it's really, really long like that, the runners underneath, it's just like spaghetti. So it doesn't matter how much you mow it, it just keeps sort of standing up and making an absolute mess. So I did the best I could. I didn't think there was much more you could do, but enjoy it.
Thank you.
Now, believe it or not, these are massive tree stumps I found just here. You can see how matted over the Kaikuyu runners are. There was this kind of stuff all the way through the backyard and around the edges that looked like garden beds, but they weren't. It was just sort of timber. It was an interesting one. Now here it is. It doesn't look pretty, it looks scalped. It's actually mowed on the highest setting. What it needs is regular mowing. That's the one thing that'll get this lawn looking okay. So if you think you can get it better looking like that in one cut, good luck to you. That's the best I could do today. Here's the other one that turned out a bit better. There's a bit of buffalo underneath it, which sort of took the cut a bit better. Once again, the aim here was just to cut the grass down. That's what the people wanted. Obviously they're not too fussed about it looking amazing, but regular mowing would fix that. After seeing the work required, the client actually upped the price to $400, which was nice of them to do because they didn't have to do it, but they saw the work required and they're really happy with it. That's all I got for you today. If you liked it, check out some of my other videos. See you next time.